Hi there, I'm Dan Kniff with Interplant Sales. I'm going to run a Harrison Alpha lathe for you here today. It's a model 400. It's a 1550 machine. It's a nice machine because you can run it manually or CNC. Control right on the saddle here, which is nice. It's a gap bed machine, so you can remove the crown out of it. It's got a 3-speed headstock. It's a AC vector drive, so it goes from 15 to 2500. It's got nice heavy tailstock on it. Comes with a 6-jaw just two chuck there. It's got the extra jaws stuck in there, so it kind of looks weird there. It's got a quick change Dorian tool pulse. I'll run the spindle here. This is low range. This is the medium range. Speed right there. The high range. Got a timer on it, you gotta wait until it times out so you can turn the spindle on here, changing speed range. I run a short program here. It's in here. Bring it to start position on CNC. Okay. Program started. Programs and cam software for this machine and upload it to the 232 part. And it does have some programming you can do on the keyboard here. There's a threading and taper. Good machine. If you have any questions, give us a call.